Walter White is a fictional character from the television series Breaking Bad. He is a high school chemistry teacher who turns to making and selling methamphetamine after being diagnosed with cancer.